Hello everyone. Today I will introduce to you how to use the Hashboard EEPROM chip programming line. Let's take a look at what tools we need to use. 18-pin data cable. EEPROM programming line. Antminer S17 Pro hash board needed for today's demo. Alright, let's start the demo. First, connect the data cable to the programming cable. Then connect the other end of the data cable to the hash board. And finally connect the other end of the editing cable to the computer. The connection is completed, then we start to use the programming software to read and program the EEPROM program of the hash board. Open the driver file. Double-click the application. And then click Install. Okay, the installation is complete. Open Hashboard EEPROM file programming software. Open the CH341H programmer. Click Read. And then click Save to save the program in .bin format. Click Open. Then select the saved program. Then click Program. When you see the progress bar programming 100% here, it means the programming is complete. Then click Verify again. The interface will appear. The chip has been programmed and verification is successful, means there is no problem with programming. Well, this is the tutorial for using the Hashboard EEPROM programming cable. Thank you.